tens of thousands of earmarks over a 9 to 10 year period. Absolutely unbelievable. Incredible. The cost of the earmarks, tens of billions of dollars. Tens of billions of dollars. And this is where congressmen and senators buy their reelections. This is where they buy their support and they put their name on things. This is one of the reasons we should have no earmarks and we need term limits, because incumbency is just too darn powerful.
Want to see more? Go to crtv.com.